Hello and welcome back to Cyberpunk playthrough. The first episode was me just talking and getting started. You know, getting past the first thing with Kirky Poo. But now,
let's do this.
But now we get to go start the actual mission. Well, one of
elevator. This way.
The first mission, I should say. Let's do this, Jackie. Come on, buddy. Woohoo! Okay.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
You are a fucking helpline, you piece of shit. Oh, that's the radio. Okay, that's the thingy button for the radio.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
No.
Oh, I hate
no,
this
lady.
Life or death shit.
In.
Hurry.
Good job, lady. Good job.
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
And go.
No profile.
Sandwich.
You got.
That. Like that.
Are we fucking?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Rip up the shreds!
No shit.
Not neither.
Oh, it's just a fucking knife? I didn't pick up a gun.
Put empty mag!
Go where you hide it! Can't breathe! Fuck!
I like this because I keep forgetting how the game updated quite a bit recently. I'm all pretty well versed of playing this game, PlayStation 4 version.
Between the eyes, me! You got this! Hang on! Reloading! Wait. Is that all you got? Fuck, you got eyes on this shithole? Anything.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him.
Of course I fucking got his ass.
There to go.
Shoot, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Of guns.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Should be.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Some meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks, without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water, and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Hmm. Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and gank it.
Alright. I'll yank it, bitch.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Catch, Chica.
I think. Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, Chica. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Trying to.
Make moves, Chica.
T133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
That's bullshit. How can you take 5 steps back after you get fucking shoved? After placing the fucking...
Let's get out of here.
Person that's
elevator gets us to the garage direct.
The fucking
good work.
Gurdy.
Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but... can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Shit, wrong button. Oh!
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson, The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, chica. I'm driving.
Let's do this. This gets copyright stricken.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland. Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
I don't understand.
Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jack. Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Van on our ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this, V. Tiny bit.
Scott! Hijo de puta! I take
your kitchen! Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, V!
Him! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V, aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Did I get the driver? Yes, I did.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's just focus on getting home.
I don't understand why I can't control the music! Again. Okay, that's much better.
Damn, they're pulling out all the stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
I feel like
a heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your... girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean... I'm trying to be a stand-up guy, Is she giving me a chance? Waiting.
That's a shame.
No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer.
I feel like every playthrough I've done, I feel like that woman officer is the one that later calls.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
Anyway.
When am I not nice?
Later, that officer right
always.
There.
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
That woman officer that we just bumped into, I feel like is the same character, has the same character model as the one that calls up V about the cyber attacks.
Out of the car, now! Come on! Ain't got all day!
We're dead. Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Yes, get to here!
Fucking shoot!
Doesn't look like your average bust.
These ain't your average badges. That's MaxTac. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Ah!
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Be careful with my car, you dickhead.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought after implant on the market today.
Stupid gates busted.
Did all of this. these ones. That. There we go. Here comes Act One. So here I will catch you with that.
Whoa,
please leave a like, comment, subscribe,
get your
and
beauty
we'll
sleep.
A like goal of three.
Time you got
and I'll
up.
See you guys in the next
think
episode.
I might have caught something.
And we'll start Act One.